I've been wanting to do one, I would say, probably for the past 3 years or so, ever since I went through a very ugly divorce after a 25-year marriage. And I was feeling kind of a little down on myself, being in my mid-40s and being single again and trying to feel more empowered and on my own. And I just have looked into it for the last couple of years and put it on the back shelf. And then I met a wonderful man who God has blessed me with, and now we're getting married. There is life after divorce out there, by the way, ladies. I have decided, you know what? I'm going to love my body. I'm going to love who I am in the space that I am right here and now, and I decided to do it. So I had no reason why not to do it. So I felt like it was a little extra push that I needed just to do it, and I'm so glad I did. I've never felt more beautiful, more just confident and strong in who I am with my imperfections, and I just embraced it and went for it. I'm glad I did it.